Hey everybody, welcome back to FDL Advanced Edition. My name is Bear. You know, I leave this on the back burner sometimes. back burner. Oh boy. I leave this on the back burner sometimes, and every time I do, I wonder why, because holy shit. Well, alright then, a free shield overcharger drone. It welcomes me back with open arms every time I do it. I gotta remember I got the defense drone mark II as well. Holy cow, we are definitely looking for drone control. I apologize for that though, because obviously, when I come back and I hear this beautiful music, how could I say no? Let's see if we can get a bit more scrap here. Probably just need to go to that store and maybe sell off a couple of things and see if they have drone control as well, so maybe we can pick that up. The vessels appear to be NGIS. The NG crew member helps to help us realize the dirty deed done dirt cheap out here in the middle of bumpkin nowhere. That was inappropriate for that particular experience. Combat drone mark I. Holy shit, the game is trying to tell me something here, and that something is get drone control, you idiot. Let's see if I get enough scrap from this distress beacon. I'm hoping for the best here. Oh, okay, the rebels see Federation markings and turn to attack. They have a crew teleporter of their own, so I might wait until the enemies board my ship to see what I can do about that. I want this extra power in the engine room, but unfortunately we're not going to be able to do that. These guys have a lot of weaponry, so I think I might just have to teleport myself and then hope I can handle the intruders with the lockdown of the ship and whatnot. So let's see if I can go disable, I don't have any healing, so let's go see if I can disable this weapons room. I might do that before they teleport too, so that could work out for me. They just did teleport into the shields, so let's take our NG over this way. We can have them lock down the rooms, and then we will open up these things here, and hopefully suffocate this guy. That should do the trick. Alright, that'll take care of that. We will probably take some missile damage here, unfortunately. Oh, we did manage to dodge that. That's good. Our Mantis are killing the crew members aboard their vessel. There goes our doors, unfortunately. Luckily, we have the NG in there to repair that. Let's see what we're doing here. Okay, well, we got a Mantis against a human. That should go in favor for me. Oh, shit. Wow, that was really inconvenient. Holy cow. God damn, that really sucks. That couldn't have gone much worse, could it? Oh, we did disable their weapons launcher at least, but now we have to deal with the fact that this guy is going to just stick around until we take care of him. He's going to die. There's not really much I can do about this. God damn. This was really unfortunate. I can't put out the fire in the weapons room either. At least I can do this. Let's see if I can kill this guy. Take out the enemy vessel at least. Before anything else terrible happens, a heavy ion weapon is good. Let's see. The NG vessel turns out to be very poorly equipped. I'm sorry, buddy. I can't really do anything for you. I need all the scrap we've got. The NG feel no ill will because they are incapable of doing so. Oh, that was a really, really naughty experience. By naughty, I mean, you know, naughty. Gross. Okay, those are online. Let's choke out the flames from all these other areas. Good God. That could have gone a lot better. Holy shit. Whew. We need to be a bit more defensive-minded here, I think. This is starting to look like a serious issue, the lack of dodge chance and really just everything in general that is screwing us over right now. Alright, looks like all the flames are out. Let's go ahead and try to get all the O2 back in these systems. I'm gonna have the Mantis all repair this room here while the NG goes to fix up the weapons. We should be okay. I'm obviously going to go heal up as much as possible. I'm going to be trying to sell some of these other drones that I'm pretty sure I won't be using as well in the meantime. Wow, the Mantis actually managed to repair before the NG. I suppose it was 3 versus 1. It's like the age-old battle of John Henry versus the steam engine. Except, you know, with aliens in space. Ooh, 2 stores! Alright, so we have a double chance of finding the drone control here. I really, really want to get that. Not going to be finding it here, unfortunately. They do have cloaking, but I'm pretty sure I'm not going to be able to afford that. Heavy ion is not bad, but I don't think I want to have it with my current loadout, so we'll go ahead and sell that one. I don't see myself using a shield overcharger drone. That thing's simply too much required power for its own good, and it has a pretty good sell value here as well. So we'll fix up the ship quite a bit. Still able to afford the drone control if we need it. We can buy some fuel here as well. There we go. And then let's see if this oh my god, there's 3 stores here. Alright, I'm pretty sure I have to take a chance on one of them, and it's going to be the one that gets me closer to the exit, unfortunately. Alright, well, might not have gotten lucky. Oh, we did! Beautiful, and it comes with a combat drone as well. God damn. That is good stuff. Alright, do we have any crew members worth picking up here? The NG might be good. Unfortunately, it's kind of out of my price range. This defense drone is going to be the difference maker, though. I'm going to go ahead and try to get the power in the drone control as soon as humanly possible here. And hopefully that is within the next couple of jumps, because that would certainly solve a lot of my defensive problems. The ones that I was just making mention of, in fact. The missile launchers that have been killing me. Asteroid feels too dangerous, especially considering I just healed up, so I don't want to ruin that straight away. I will jump to this one and then to the distress beacon, because I should be able to hit a couple more beacons before the exit as we do that. We can probably take out a pirate bomber. I'm not too scared about that. They have a flak 1 and a heavy laser, so that's not that big of a deal. We've got our mantis back where they should be. Nearly full health, which is fantastic, because we were managing to jump around to a few different areas that didn't heal or didn't hurt us. So there we go. Let's get into the piloting room, and they got an NG and a human. Should be easy enough for Mateu and Dangler to handle. Let's see what we got going on here. Yeah, this is just a single flak shot, so it's not going to deal too much damage to us. They might only have two crew members. Looks like they've got one more. Alright, not too big of a deal. Hopefully this doesn't deal too much damage here. Alright, didn't really do anything at all. Should be the last crew member here. He's almost gone. There we go. 26 scrap of fuel and 2 missiles. I'm an arms dealer that usually only works with rebels, but considering the circumstances, I'll make an exception. Alright, so unfortunately, this is not really what we were hoping for. Backup battery isn't bad. That could actually allow us to use the drones without having to pick up too many other power bar upgrades and whatnot. Pretty sure I'm not going to be using 2 combat drones at the same time, especially considering the Defense 2 is the entire reason we got the drone control in the first place, so I'm just going to go ahead and take this opportunity to sell that one off. I'm going to buy a couple more fuel, I'll get up a couple more repair points, and then we'll probably just buy 2 power bar upgrades and we'll be in decent enough shape here. So now we can finally we actually can't use the Defense drone right now, we have to level that up to level 3. Alright, we got to kill the- oh god, yes, I'm so glad. So glad that warning exists. That would have been so bad. Okay, good. Let's go ahead and hit up the distress beacon now. I am assuming giant alien spiders, because why wouldn't it be? Dense asteroid field. Okay. Pirate ship damaged and abandoned. Okay, sweet. That worked out. Good stuff. How much does it cost to upgrade this drone control? We can do it right now. Beautiful. Alright, we can also probably grab another power bar from the teleporter if I really need to get that defense drone online. I'll have to consider that option. Or I could just take it out of weapons, considering I'm not really using weapons for anything anyway. I should probably prioritize, we're definitely gonna buy some fuel for a cheap price here. There we go. I should prioritize my small bomb over my heavy laser, actually, considering that's the only one I'm really gonna be able to utilize in this situation. Everybody's near full strength again. Very good. Board the station, look for survivors. We got Grozzly! Retreat with him back in tow and hope they can recover enough to be of some use. Indeed you will, my friend. We could certainly use a pilot here. Karis is going to take this opportunity to go man the weapons station and also be available for onboard problems. Very, very good. Can definitely use a free crew member here. This is awesome. Now, do I dare go to this distress beacon? I'm pretty sure this is going to reach the exit. It could be very close. I don't think it's worth the risk. We go back to another NG homeworld here as well, which means our NG on board the ship can hopefully be of further use. Look, we got a distress beacon in the next sector anyway. It all worked out for the best. Beauty. Oh, no. Well, this isn't as good as I was hoping for. We can activate the combat drone here, actually. That's going to be super helpful. That's going to allow us to whittle down that overcharge a bit more quickly. And I'll probably just use a couple small bombs just to be courteous to the enemy, I guess. So that looks like a pike beam combined with a heavy ion, so that could potentially be dangerous. There goes their overcharge, which means we are on our way right now. As long as I maintain my level 2 shields, I am not in any danger here, so I am not too concerned. They don't have any healing, they don't have a medbay or a cloning bay, so we should be able to just easily dispatch these guys. Probably want to take the power out of the combat drone right now, actually. Well, I mean, I might as well keep them going. It's not really doing any harm. Alright, since those 2 gone, that might be the only 2. Ah, no, here comes another one. It's weird how they only send in the other guys when the both of the dudes within this run-down room here are dead. Dangler might die to do the explosion of the Zoltan here, so I'm actually gonna go ahead and take him out and hope. Oh god, well, he barely survived that, holy shit, wow. That was really close. Kinda, hoping he would die there, actually. It might be better than him being at 1 health right now, but oh well. That'll work. We get a pretty decent payout from that. So I'm happy. Okay. Do we want to get that extra power bar now so we can utilize our drone control more effectively? That might be the best option. Also need to start upgrading the engines. Even though I have that defense drone Mark II available, it's still not a bad idea to have that extra dodge chance. So, you know I am going to go ahead and pick up the other power bar, though, just to allow us to have everything available at the same time. And we'll call that good. Alright, so now, I'm pretty sure my focus needs to be on upgrading some subsystems. I don't want to deal with an auto assault vehicle, so I'm just going to go ahead and get that free scrap. Need to upgrade some of these subsystems. I'd actually like to get some sensors if I could. And also need to get the shields and the engines up. And we need to find some weapons that can actually deal some damage or get through the overcharge. Actually, having... Oh man, now I'm starting to think having both of those combat drones might not have been a bad idea. Having those combat drones could have been very helpful in Phase 3 of the flagship. I'm already thinking that far ahead. I really shouldn't be, but, you know, can't really help myself. I don't know if I want to go to that store. It could be pretty beneficial, but that only leads us to down here, and that's not really the best way to go. So I'm going to go ahead and ignore that. See if we can find some other goodies somewhere else. Explain that you're friendly or accept their offer of surrender. We're going to go ahead and just guarantee some goods from this. I like that. I like that option. I have no sense of morals anymore, man. Video games have taken that away from me, and I've trusted them for too long with them. Dock with the refueling platform. Oh, yeah, you know what? I'll take the chance on this. All right, yeah, I kind of figured. Well, it's not so bad. They have a cloning bay, though, so obviously we have to take care of that. They're on board the ship. Our engines are completely offline, which is kind of crappy. I'm going to send him over to deal with that. They're going to go in this room. It looks like NG, so obviously my human should be able to take care of that. Let's go over this way. We're going to try to take off their cloning bay so they can't do anything to us. They have a missile launcher, so I should probably power my defense drone right now. Probably worthwhile just to keep us out of harm's way. There we go. Yeah, we should be good. Oh, they got two engine here now. Oh, shit. All right, let's go ahead and take my Mantis over and deal with this. Shouldn't be too bad. There we go. These two are dead. I'm going to hope to damage the cloning bay before they can manage to resurrect anybody. Defense drone is keeping us alive. That's that offline. They have another person teleporting over. Actually, they just teleported back. Now, their cloning bay's offline. We should emerge victorious from this after we take this guy out. There we go. Nice. 36 scrap, a missile, and a drone part. That'll work. Not bad. All right, this defense drone is killing it now, man. I'm really happy we have this thing. Minimal damage from all sources. Very good. Let's go ahead and send everybody back to posts. Actually, you need to be reassigned to here, don't you? There we go. All right. Not bad. We should probably pick up a couple upgrades here. Let's see. I'm going to go ahead and upgrade the engines because I know I need to do that. And then we'll get a couple more power bars so we can make full use of that as well. Level 3 shields are more than likely going to be my next stop. Or my next upgrade, rather. We can aid the civilian ship. I'm sure we can deal with some Mantis. We got some pretty strong players in the game right now. I'm going to go ahead and activate that defense drone again because they do have a missile launcher. They have a med bay as well, so I should be concerned about that. I might try to... here's what I'll probably do. I'll try to deal with the onboard intruders with my current flight crew. Guys can go easily dispatch these fellers. It's only one on board right now, so we'll probably be able to... Dengler might die, actually. Hang on. Well, you know what? I'm okay with letting him die. Probably won't be that big of a deal. There we go. All right, he's dead. We need to... well, their med bay is not a cloning bay, so obviously that's not going to be a problem. I need to power this so I can actually use the... Well, you know what? I want to keep that power online. I'm gonna take the power out of here, get the cloning bay going so I can get him back. Now I'm going to move this guy back over to the crew teleporter, and as soon as that clone is finished, we'll send both of these guys over and hopefully be able to take out their med bay. Well, I don't know if we'll be able to do that, actually. I'll probably try to small bomb this thing real fast. Do this. Hopefully that does enough damage. That didn't quite completely take it offline, but they are going to go try to repair that now. So I can take this opportunity. Let's take the power out of here, put it back in this thing. I'm going to take this opportunity to go try to damage something else. See if I can take their O2 offline, then maybe I'll put them in a bit of a sticky situation there, if you will. We've got quite a few crew members here, actually. I'm going to take this down as well. Matthew is probably going to die. Might manage to take somebody out with him. I'm going to have to take some power out of something else here and put it in the cloning bay. So let's go ahead and do that. Make that clone as soon as possible. Med bay is offline, so as long as I can get in here and kill the last guy trying to bring it back, it should be a victory for us here with this fight. There we go. All right. Attempt to contact the civilian ship. Ooh, welcome aboard, Justin. Yes, please. Oh god, I just small bombed my crew member. That was a that was a genius move to end the run there. All right, not bad. Let's send both the NG over here to fix up this door. Actually, you don't really need to have any help, do you? You can just go do it. And probably need to have it. Yeah, Justin needs to be on the engines, doesn't he? He is indeed an engineer. As soon as he fixes that up, he will be making his way over this way, and then we will resave positions, and we'll be in pretty good shape here. Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, probably want to go to a store. I think I can afford this. Let's go to the distress beacon first, just to heal up a little bit more, hopefully. Search for the ship, get a bunch of free scrap. My goodness, that was really nice. Alright, might be able to afford cloaking here if I can manage to sell off something that I might not entirely need. Let's see. We do have cloaking available. Okay, so what can I sell to afford that? I could sell off the combat drone. That's not really going to help me out, though. I could also sell off the basic laser. Not entirely necessary to have. Huh. This is pretty valuable, but I could sell both of these and pick up cloaking. Is that worthwhile? There's sensors here as well. Sensors and mind control. Hacking stun is... Oh, man. Hacking stun was really cool. Remember when we did that? That was a bunch of fun. Oh, man. I don't know if I want to pick this up, but this is a pretty rare opportunity right now. Tell you what, let's try this out. Can I jump somewhere real fast? I can jump to here and then come back to the store. Then we can jump to there and to the exit. You know what? I'm gonna try that. Sounds like a terrible idea, and I probably should have prioritized my jumps better, but I can try this out, and this is nothing. Oh, that's a damn shame. Alright, well, let's head up to the distress beacon. Let's pretend we weren't even there. Hopefully we'll find another store between here and the exit. No alien spiders, please. God damn it, that is not good. Well, that was a really bad series of jumps right there, but luckily our crew is up to full strength now, so there's a bonus. Don't want to explore the asteroid field either, man. Two encounters I know I am not going to emerge the victor of. From, rather. You know what I mean. Anyway, let's go through the nebula. Well, let's hope for the best, I guess. I feel naked without functioning sensors. I feel naked without my clothes on the way I am right now. Keep it going! That was inappropriate. It's hard to see why, but this beacon is apparently a tourist destination. One of the ships at the small station is offering 8 fuel for 2 missiles. Hell yeah, man. I'll take that deal. That's incredible. Alright, let's go this way. Hopefully we can find a store somewhere in the nebula. It'll be very, very nice. We are finding nothing at all in this place, though. Basically just got a bunch of free fuel, and that's the gist of it. Holy shit. Alright, auto scout. That is not good. That is not good at all, especially considering they have a pretty scary array of weapons here. What I could do is small bomb and then power a combat drone. That could do the trick. We'll probably do that. Yeah, let's go ahead and power this guy up now, because we might as well. I'm gonna small bomb this shield, and then basically hope for the best. We could go teleport if we really had to, but I don't know if it'll be entirely necessary. Oh god, the O2's offline. Alright, hold on a second. Let's go fix that real fast. I put this guy... Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I put him in drone control. I'm sorry, Justin. I'm sorry, buddy. That's my bad. You're not the dumb one here. It's me. Alright, there goes their shields. Hopefully the combat drone can actually deal some damage now. Good god, this is going to be a nightmare. I probably want my defense drone if I can manage to have it. I don't want to take their cloaking offline, although it doesn't hurt to do it. Oh boy. Well, I might as well put the points in here. I don't know why I didn't do that before. I'm being kind of stupid. We're going to save this, and we're going to put the these two back over here. Holy cow, this is bad. Oh yeah, there goes our small bomb, not that we entirely needed it. As long as the combat drone stays online. Please stop hitting the shields, for the love of God. That would be really nice. Holy shit, okay. I might have to send a teleport, just to be safe. You know what, I am gonna do it. Oh, but the ship will be destroyed, but will it make a difference, I guess? Holy crap, man, this is real shitty. And that's the crew teleporter on fire. My god, that could have gone a lot better. Alright, we got a lot of scrap out of it, but that was really, really bad. Okay, so we're going to send you two out of there, because I don't want you just sitting in a freaking heaping pile of flames. Let's open these up, get that fire put out, and then we'll have to send the 2NG to repair that. That did not go well. I could have handled that a lot better, I'll tell the truth. Yeah, that was probably poor play on my part that led to a really, really catastrophic result. Hopefully we can manage to recover from it. For now, let's just focus on getting things back in working order. We probably need to find a shop to go get some repairs done really soon here. Probably should have spent a bit of scrap on repairs at the cloaking store, but oh well. I think we'll be okay. Alright, repair upgrade for the NG, that's always good. Get these drones back online as well, and we finally have the engine in the correct place, going to man the engine room, so that's good. I also have my power. Oh crap, that's not what I wanted to do. Shit, hang on a second. Justin needs to go back in here. Lombardi is on the shields, I believe. Yep, there we go. And then these two are over here. There we are. Okay, well, let's make sure we're using our power correctly again here. We need one bit of power in the weapons, actually, so let's go ahead and do that again. Alright, well, it's up to me now, I guess. Gotta make sure I'm doing things properly. Manually search the wreckage for survivors and equipment. Do I dare? I only have 5 whole points left. Let's wait to jump away unscathed. I don't dare take that chance right now. Distress beacon could be good, could be the difference maker. Gotta make sure I power up those shields as soon as I can. Hail them! Trade with them for 2 missiles for 3 drone parts? Yeah, that's probably worthwhile. Just make sure we have enough of those for the future. Okay, that's all this taken care of. There we go, very good. Stores! 2 of them! Beautiful! It's exactly what we need. Fantastic. Now, if they have cloaking here, I might take a... Oh, yes, they do. Well, I got a decision to make, don't I? Shit, man. Yeah, I gotta do it. I gotta pick it up. Hard to ignore that potential. I'm gonna go ahead and sell my basic laser here for 4 more points of hull. I think that's gonna be a difference maker. May not be, but I'm willing to look the fool if it gives me a bit more hope for success. So we're probably gonna leave that cloaking at level 1 for at least a long while here. At least a long while. And hope for the best. Still navigating through the nebula, of course. I kind of want to get out of here as soon as I can, especially considering ion storms are a thing. Whatever life form you are, we find you repugnant. We seek no aid. Leave now. Can we deal with these guys? We're at half power. We have power to the crew teleporter. We have very strong fighters. They have a missile launcher. We can take power out of the shields and power the defense drone. Arm the weapons. Let's do this shit. I've got cloaking available as well if I truly need it. We are going to take some power out of everything else. Oh, shit. We have a lot less power than I thought we did. Okay, well, tell you what. My god, we have very little power. We basically just need to avoid this shot. So, let's do this. Let's send these two over right now. They have a med bay, so we've got to be concerned about that. I'll probably use my small bomb with my other point of power here. Let's go in this. We're going to power up this small bomb to get it charging. We're going to cloak through that whole missile shot. Hopefully we can get this small bomb to kill at least one crew member here. This guy's going to go over before I'm able to shoot it off, though, maybe. Alright, we got to make sure I time this really well. Alright, here we go. This should do the trick. Got to make sure I do the, oh god, okay, let's go in there and kill this guy before he's able to get that going again. Take you out. There we are. The med bay's offline. I'm going to be able to cloak through this shot, hopefully. Here it comes. Very good. Oh, that still hit me! Are you kidding me? Oh my god, that sucks. Such a low chance of that happening. Alright, let's go get our cloaking back online real fast. That is a breach in the cloaking room as well. God damn. My two guys are nearly dead. My small bomb here. A bit of a suicide mission. I will power up the cloning bay as well just to get them back in action. Oh, it's almost gone. It's almost gone. Alright, we're gonna small bomb this. Goodbye, buddy. Alright, that's that taken offline again. We will have 2 clones. I'm gonna send everybody back to posts. Can I cloak this again? I hope I can. Oh, I'm screwed if I can't cloak that missile shot. Holy crap. I need my clones back in action real quick, like here. Let's take the power out of these. Let's put this in here to get an extra dodge chance. Shields aren't helping me at all, so I might as well get the power out of those to put it in the engine room and hope for the best. Actually, my cloak is back, so let's take the power out of the O2, get it in the cloak, and then we should have near a 100% chance of dodging this missile. Hopefully it works out better this time around. Okay, thank goodness. That was a lot better. We can small bomb this again to prevent that guy from, repairing it. We got the cloning bay going again. As soon as that's done... Oh god, that actually did not do the job I was hoping it would. Alright, they're managing to heal up now. That's not good. We almost have our other guy back. Let's see. Probably gonna have to dodge at least one more missile here. There's my 2 Mantis back. Let's go ahead and get them back in the crew teleporter. Maybe we can go in the weapons room. That might work out kind of well. There we go. All right, that's offline again. Let's go right into the let's go right into the med bay. Maybe we can kill them before they manage to fire off another missile volley. Well, I might be able to cloak before that happens as well. Let's see what happens here. Cloak is available. Let's go ahead and do that now. That missed. They're dead. Beautiful. Oh, some free fuel and a bunch of scrap as well. Good stuff. That's a level back for Dengler, or for Mateu, rather. Very nice. All right, that went pretty well. Took a bit of damage, but can't be helped. Let's go back to the store and repair, then we'll probably just head to the exit as soon as we're done with that. Plus, we're going to heal up as a result of this. Although, yeah, we're going to lose out on the... Well, let's do this first, just to make sure we have that availability. I'm going to pick up some more missiles as well, and then we'll have a perfect use of all of my scrap there. Beautiful. Okay, this is good. We're back in action. This is going to be the Ion Storm again, obviously, so it's going to take away all of the... oh, it's not going to be. Interesting. All right, cool. I guess it passes. Nice! Well, there we go. There's that taken care of. Beauty! Very good. I am satisfied with this. Let's jump into Sector 6, man. Zoltan-controlled territory. I'd rather not go through another nebula. And there we are. All right! I think we might be onto something here. Thanks for watching this episode of FTL Advanced Edition. I'll try not to be such a party pooper and take a bag. Yeah, you know what I mean. Anyway, thanks so much for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like if you're enjoying the series still. My name's Bear. I'll see you next time.